Dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the IPPC Secretariat, I am honored to open and welcome all of you to the 2021 IPPC Regional Workshop. 2021 is a year of transition. Over the past year, the COVID-19 pandemic has disrupted and changed our life in a way that we could not even imagine. We have learned to be resilient, to cooperate, to break geographical barriers, and to work together in a digital environment. This year, our Commission on Phytosanitary Measures was held virtually for the very first time in history, and we all contributed to make it a success. Despite all the difficulties, the pandemic didn't and will not prevent us from protecting plant health and the green planet we live in. It didn't and will not stop us from working day and night to ensure food security and safe trade of plants and plant products at the global scale. Plant makes up 80% of the food we eat. By protecting plant health, we guarantee the right to food for everyone, especially those who are suffering the most due to the current global crisis. Plant pests and diseases move as quickly and widely as any other virus, and the devastating effect of their spread are under the eyes of all of us. Prevention is a key to halt any outbreak and eradicate possible threats before they become real. That is why the work of the IPPC is crucial. The importance of plant health regulation and standards has been widely recognized by the international community. The extension of the International Year of Plant Health and the steps already taken to establish an International Day of Plant Health has already proven the enthusiasm and tireless commitment of the global phytosanitary community. People, citizens, and travelers started recognizing plant health not only as a global issue, but also as a shared responsibility. The new IPPC Strategic Framework 2020-2030 has set new priority actions for plant health over the next decade. It is the beginning of a new era. I am sure the regional workshop will provide another exceptional forum for you to share ideas, enhance cooperation, and work together to strengthen plant health in your region. By reviewing draft international standard for phytosanitary measures, the CPM recommendation on contaminating pests, discussing topics of the phytosanitary concern in your region, and moving from ideas to action, you will contribute to advance plant health in your region and beyond. If we keep working together, we will make our future bloom even more thriving and flourishing. I warmly wish you a successful workshop and thank you all.